continuing from last time, we now get to play as V, which I'm looking forward to doing. I like playing as him. He's very different from the other two playable characters, being Nero and Dante. There he is!
So V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement.
Let's see if I can get anything for V here. Well, it's starting enough for Shadow. Defense for him. So I'll just get this. Nightmare. Oh, sorry, I can get for Griffin. Round Robin. Double check. Grab that. Alright, there you go. Alright, let's do it. I really like V. As I said, he's very different from the other two characters.
We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
There it is. I want memes.
Oh, geniuses, be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't there, IP? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
There it is.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, because dying is whack. Leave the ones around you to the big bang kids.
At your pleasure. Slice him. Die. Turn it to the underworld.
Yeah, it's pretty easy to get now. High rating with V, though. I guess it's like maybe the one quote unquote downside to him. Oh, hello. Wait. No. There we go.
So. Gouging.
There you go.
At your pleasure. Pardon me.
Nice. Yeah, V's pretty cool. Hey, it's starring me. Neat. Good to see my own data. I believe is Nero. Yep, well, there I am. It's pretty cool how the game is able to do that. I wish that I had actual multiplayer, but hey. It's whatever. It's still a good game. Hello, bats, meet cat, and bird.
Gouge him. Slice him. Fall to hell.
Oh. I'll just go ahead and summon Nightmare. Nice. Got that triple S. Which again, with V, it's really not that hard to, you know, get high style ratings, but, you know, it's still fun to go on a little power trip, you know, right?
Descend it is. Slice them. No escape.
Wow, I just killed all of them. Just summoning Nightmare made them die. Well, except that one. Oh, too far. Really? V, what are you doing? Sweet red orbs.
The
angel that presided o'er my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth.
I guess it only restores the devil trigger when you're in combat and you're doing it. That's okay. Yep, hit the...
This bridge looks unstable.
So, time to make it, you know, fall.
Here, roll. Yeah. Not allow him to gain any more power.
It's all right, V. Don't worry. We shall stop Spooky Demon Man.
It's your turn.
But first, we gotta collect all them sweet red orbs. To buff Shadow, but alright, that works too. Man, this thing is just getting wrecked though, so I'll take it. What? What am I doing? Oh. Creepy. I don't really know. It's a little blurry there, Nico, but... that's fine.
Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
Oh, hello, big boy. Did I kill that bat? Goodbye, bat. All right, now we take care of big boy. Trash can. It's a better screenshot, Nico. Creator certainly has the one you've taken. Wait, there's more? The music hasn't stopped. Oh. Why the music wasn't stopping, because you know that would have implied that there was more. He took a while to get up here, but can I please? There you go. Thanks, Griffin. Thank you again. There's a tentacle on the wall over there. And a butcher guy behind me. Hatchling for the no, I need a Needhog hatchling for the little barrier over there. Oh, there's a summoner already. Focus him, please. Does this even work? I don't know, Nico. What? Come on. V, what are you doing? Why he was like kind of glitching out there. Okay, wait a second. Cause there's a thing over here. But yeah, there's a blue orb fragment. Gotta find one. See if there's orbs up there. Like an orb cluster. So maybe I can do something here? No. thing. Cool. Found the hatchling. Fragment here, and I can get another one with the hatchling. So, glad I found that. There's orbs up there, too. Perhaps I can get up there if I use the hatchling over here. Some fun noises. Go. Nice. Got a blue orb. Oh, there's another one?
Right.
Really? Okay, now where would that be? Where else to look?
A phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman.
It's your turn.
I'm coming!
I don't want to call her yet. Can I get up there, maybe? Gotta be okay. Hold on.
So high maintenance.
No, it doesn't look like there's any way in this direction. Fragment up there, or like an orb cluster. So I'm thinking, can I get into that window?
So high maintenance.
No, it's not letting me through.
So high maintenance.
Hmm. Is that a secret mission right here? Let's just head on, apply directly to the forehead. Yeah, no, not that head on. Just head over to the phone booth, see if you want to buy anything, and then be on our way.
Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Ooh, 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 ooh! Is not very safe when it comes to driving that thing. Yeah, sure. I'll just grab that. All right, cool. Got all the purple and blue orbs that you can from this store. All right. Boss time.
Can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then he'll insult me.
Uh-oh.
He'll insult me.
I think he hurt me. And he's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
All right.
If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Ah. Better at dodging him. Bird and a cat, you are correct, Hog.
Send him back.
Ah.
Slice him. This is no escape.
Oh man. Oh god, it's starting to go downhill. Wait, wait, wait. Wait, come on, let me get that one. I'm stunned. No. Are you kidding me? Come on, get him.
Forgives the brow. What do you say?
Well, took some damage there, but at least I didn't have to use a gold orb. Almost did. Kind of got like stunlocked. That one part.
Then that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Couch next time. Dante. Okay. Well, I know that was only one mission, but prepaid soup. Yeah, I know that was only one mission, but no worries. I'll be back with more of this. But yeah, I gotta get up early in the morning. And, so, I think we'll be calling it there. But, yeah, so, sorry about that. So that's gonna be it for tonight. Thanks everyone who came out, their new followers tonight, so nothing to report there. But, yeah, so again, like I said before, I apologize for no Friday stream. I know that's usually, one of my bigger days, so, and I didn't really give any indication that I wasn't going to be streaming. But, gosh, excuse me, but, you know, stuff comes up. Anyways, yep, that's going to be it for tonight. I will be back on Tuesday at 9 p.m. Central. Until then, though, I hope you all have a good night, and I'll see you then.